Your outlet baffle filter is one of the first lines of defense to keep your drain field in good working order for as long as possible. This filter will be put in the outlet pipe. Any liquid leaving the tank will pass through that filter. Any potential solids that are still in the liquid stream have a chance to get caught by that filter. The filter is something that should be cleaned on average every 6 months to a year. A household that has one or two people may see a frequency of once a year. A household that has a couple of extra people in that may see frequencies closer to 6 months. If you had to clean your filter, you would want to pull it up. Make sure your tank gets to a normal level so we're not just allowing all of the liquid to go rushing by. You would then take your filter to the front of your system, and then you would wash all of the contents back off into the tank. This tank happens to be clean water. If you were doing this with a live septic system, you would want to wear PPE like gloves and things that protect you from the pathogens inside the liquid. There are several different types of filters, from a mesh sock to, we have a bristle filter. Be careful with these ones. They work really well, but they have a tendency to flick things off of them. There are some other options out there on the market that are built-in plays where you clean through a plunger. Make sure you do your research and find the filter that works best for your system.